Hey everybody, Scott Spreitzer here, DocSports.com, and welcome to the update for Friday, July 12th, 2019. Free pick in just a moment as we get back to business after the All-Star break. Quick note before I get to all of that, right now, great offer going on over at DocSports.com. It's a discount for Friday and Saturday. It's going on right now through Saturday night, 11 p.m. Eastern, 8 p.m. Pacific. Here's what you get. 25% off the sport of your choice, can be used multiple times on any capper, multiple cappers. Again, the sport of your choice outside of college football and the NFL, which of course hasn't kicked into gear yet, but you can use it in NASCAR, you can use it in CFL, WNBA, Major League Baseball. Again, the sport of your choice, Friday and Saturday, good through 11 p.m. Eastern time on Saturday night, 25% off, multiple uses available, which means you can use it on multiple cappers, myself, others, you can use it on multiple sports. And again, it's weekly and monthly packages only. Weekly and monthly packages, 25% off any sports other than college football or the NFL, because of course they have not kicked into gear yet. And again, the code is ALL25. It's as simple as that, ALL25. So let's say, for example, you go to my personal homepage over at DocSports.com and you want to buy a month of baseball. All you got to do is click on that package, little box will pop up, it's going to tell you what code to enter, or it'll ask you to enter a code, and that code to enter is ALL25, ALL25. Again, it's good right now, Friday through Saturday night, 11 p.m. Eastern time, and then everything goes back to the regular price. Go check it out. Go grab it on Friday or Saturday at DocSports.com. Here's why you might be interested in jumping on board with my stuff over the next couple of days. First of all, let's talk about Friday. 68% run with our last 19 WNBA picks. That's 13-6 against the spread. I've got a 5-unit WNBA play going on Friday. It'll be available Friday morning, 11:30 a.m. Eastern, 8:30 a.m. Pacific. I've got two baseball picks and bets available for Friday over at DocSports.com as we look to kick it right back into gear to start off the second half of the season. Listen, we had a fantastic second half of the season last year, and we're looking forward to doing the same this particular season. And again, both baseball plays will be available, two sides, by the way, on Friday, same time as the WNBA, 11:30 a.m. Eastern, 8:30 a.m. Pacific. Here's what else I've got going. My CFL will be posted. In fact, you can go grab that right now as I speak. You can go grab my CFL. No lines came out until late Thursday, so I wasn't able to get my play up for the weekend in the CFL during the day on Thursday like we normally do, but we got the line we were hoping for Saturday. The game's available right now. It goes Saturday. It's a 7-unit play. You know how well we've done this year and for the last decade of the CFL. 75% this year, up over $1,200 for $100 per unit bettors, and now 108.75 over the last decade in the CFL. So that's available right now as we speak. It's available Friday for Saturday's game time, 7-unit play in the CFL. Got more going. We've got NASCAR, my matchups for Saturday's race, the racing on Saturday this week. My matchups for Saturday will be available no later than 11 p.m. Pacific time Friday night. Same time deadline for my UFC. Red hot in UFC, we won again last week, and we're up about $3,000 for $100 per unit bettors with the fight game at since we started posting our fights about a year ago, about 11 months ago. So that'll be available by 11 p.m. Pacific on Friday night, also for Saturday's fight card. So as you can tell, extremely busy. And if you go to DocSports.com, you want all of my weekly and monthly packages in all sports outside of college football and the NFL, and take advantage of the 25% off, you can do it right now, again, over at DocSports.com. Don't miss out on this great offer. Prices go back to the regular price, again, at 11 p.m. Eastern, 8 p.m. Pacific Saturday night. Once again, that code ALL25, ALL25. All right, listen, let's get right to our free pick. But a quick note, if you did not happen to see my over-under NFL wins plays for this upcoming season, we put all seven on the same video. It's on my YouTube page, so go check that out. It's been up all week during the baseball All-Star break. Let's get to the free pick for Friday night. It's the battle at Coors between the Reds and the Rockies. We got the grays, a little shade of gray on Friday night, if you will. Sonny Gray, of course, going for Cincy. John Gray going for the Colorado Rockies. And we like under 12 in this one. Now, the price is around minus $1.15, give or take a few cents. But we do like under 12 in this contest. As far as Sonny Gray's concerned for the Reds, he's been pitching well, whether he's been on the road or at home this year. So his first trip to Coors, but we expect him to pitch well in this environment. As far as John Gray is concerned, you've got a situation where the guy just does his best work at Coors Field, you know, sub 3.5 ERA at Coors. He's better there than what he is on the road in 2019, and just seems to have what it takes to pitch at this park. So we trust in John Gray. We trust in Sonny Gray. And then you look at the offenses that these two pitchers are gonna go up against. And again, they're offenses that aren't great in this spot. As far as Cincy's concerned, they've averaged under 4 runs per game on the road in 9 games against righties this season. And as far as Colorado, during this losing skid, they've had it tough, man. They've had a rough time of it in this losing skid, also averaging a little bit less than 4 runs per game during the losing streak that they had heading into the All-Star break. So listen, we expect another under. These two teams have played to the under 7 straight meetings at Coors Field, and we think that line's a little bit too high in this one. The under between the Reds and the Rockies is our free play on Friday night. Make sure the scheduled starters do go, because it's a battle between Sonny Gray and John Gray, and we like them both in this particular spot. So under the total of 12 between the Reds and the Rockies, your free pick for Friday. Don't forget about that offer, 25% off all sports outside of college football and NFL, weekly and monthly packages only in all sports, as many cappers, as many sports as you want, available Friday right up until 11 p.m. Eastern time on Saturday. And again, it's 25% off, code word ALL25. All right, that's going to do it for us for Friday. Good to be back in action, man, after taking a few days off, getting rejuvenated. I'm Scott Spreitzer, DocSports.com. If you like these videos, click on that thumbs up button. Be sure to subscribe. Let's put Friday in the win column. Right back here Saturday, no later than 5 a.m. Eastern, 2 a.m. Pacific.